busted.
So this car came in the mail for me the other day, and although I thought I paid a little bit too much for it at first, within the first week I had 5 new girlfriends, 10 new jobs and 35 incoming orders. And the great thing is, it's really phenomenal. Actually, none of the jobs know about the orders, none of the orders know about the girls, and none of the girls know about anything. It's brilliant.
I see these cards on the internet. I think it would be good. I don't know what for, but I think maybe I find use for them. I order 200. I think, what do I do with these things? Well, I found many use for them. You know, you can use them to choke people who don't give you the money. You need the money. And this is an important part of my job. And I tell you, I've risen in the ranks considerably since purchasing these wonderful cards. And the Russian mafia is willing to forgive Mr. Usagi's debt to us if he just gives us an order of 500 more. So Mr. Usagi, I hope you see this and hope to talk to you soon. Jawohl.
White Strathmore stock. Not impressive. A friend of mine comes up to me. Anodized aluminum? Are you kidding me? This thing is crazy. Laser etched letters that never fade? Well, I'm telling you, it takes a lot to impress me. Been on Wall Street a long time. Got more crises under my belt than a broken home. But I'm telling you something. That's a business card. It's high class.
This here's a jam for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, showing body.